wheeling back in front of us is the winner of race number 5. It's number 6, Barossa Blue Jeans, a 6-year-old Santana Blue Chip Bay gelding, owned by Gary Bickford of Windsor, Patrick Shepherd's the trainer, Colin Kelly, the winning driver. Mile of 158.3 for Barossa Blue Jeans. Fifth race, mutual payout, 6, Barossa Blue Jeans, 11.76.10.324, Trident Silver, $17.05.71, Simon Said, $2.40, the Exactor, $200.10, Dollar Try, $268.60, Super, $1,257.10.